Welcome to our step-by-step guide on how to backup and restore virtual machines in PowerProtect Data Manager. Let's get started with the backup process. Begin by checking the vCenter asset source discovery status to ensure the virtual machine is available for backup. Navigate to Infrastructure, select Asset Sources, and then choose vCenter. Next, review the protection policy associated with the host. Go to Protection, select Protection Policies, and click on Edit to view the policy details. Now head over to the assets to find the VM you wish to backup. Click on Infrastructure, choose Assets, and then select Linux. Choose the desired host and click Backup Now to start the backup process. Finally, keep an eye on the job status to track the progress. Navigate to Jobs and select Protection Jobs. Now let's move on to the restoration process. Look for the asset you want to restore by going to Restore and then selecting Assets. Check the asset you wish to restore and click on the Restore button. Select the appropriate backup copy and click Next. Opt to restore the entire VM and proceed by clicking Next. Choose to create and restore to a new VM, then click Next. Select the desired location, click Next, and then choose the ext host. Pick the data store and storage location, then continue by clicking Next. Provide a name for the VM and click Next. Set up the network settings and click Next. Lastly, review the job status to ensure the restoration is proceeding as expected. Go to Jobs and select Protection Jobs. And that's how you backup and restore virtual machines in PPDM. Thank you for following along with our guide.